You know what? It's actually my 16th birthday today.
Oh my goodness, happy birthday!
Can I get another picture, please? We have a very special day today.
First up is Michelle.
I know everybody wants you. That ain't no secret. Hey, baby, what's your status? Tell me how you're trying to keep it.
This is where Carrie Underwood basically took off. It's where all of the winners shine. And this is my moment to shine and show America what I can do.
I'm just saying I ain't gonna win a beat. So, baby, I'll take whatever it is you got. On your lips, on your kiss, born calling dibs.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's see how Kirstie handles the stage.
15 years was it this one? 15 years.
Strong, steady, baby, that's what I feel now. Let's call the song exactly what it is. It's a funky good low down feeling. For my hips, for my left, right.
Real cheese. Five Lima Bucks.
Tell me that, Stan.
You know, I never get tired of here.
Next on Fox. Welcome back to a first Hollywood Week challenge nears an end. One line and one contestant in particular, Trent Harbin, has yet to perform.
How you feeling? Waiting.
Oh no, man. Dude,
that was a crappy phone call to get 20 minutes before you sing, but they said, Trent, you have full blown mono. You need to go rest, or if you can come home early, you need to do that. It sucks. Sorry, guys, I'm feeling bad, man. Can I take like two?
Trent uses his last few minutes to rest, but his time has run out, and his line is up, last to face the judges.
I'm doing my best to maintain. My voice has just gotten weaker and weaker. I got fever, you know, I'm shaking. I'm kind of freaking out. But, you know, I gotta push through it.
Also on our final line, a sibling of a previous Idol hopeful, Ho.
Before I sing, I'd really like to dedicate this song to my sister. She's up there, so.
Hi, she.
not really sure how to feel about it. Something in the way you move.
My sister did this last season. She's so supportive and so happy for me.
Without you, it takes me all the way.
Thank you.
And the final contestant is another previous Idol hopeful, Emily Brooke, who's taking full advantage of her second and last chance at stardom.
Last season, I made it to the top 48, and I got cut.
Emily, unfortunately, you did not make it through to the top 24 this year.
I was really upset, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to work even harder, work on what I should have done better last season, and come back and just knock it out of the park.
Well, the truth is that I never ever wanna hurt you, baby. But it'd be nice to know that I could be strong enough to pull you under, throw you back a little farther, even though I never would. I wish I'd break. I wish I'd break your heart.
Thank you.
Thanks. Now it's just left for the judges to choose the final performers who will make it to the group round.
Can I have Kyle step forward? Luke Mon step forward? And Jocelyn step forward?
Row, you're through the next round. And the back five are going to attack! I love you so much! Come on, we get to have fun too!
I feel terrible physically, but I feel great. I didn't think I'd be able to do it.
Thank you. you sing it and sell it.
I'm a little nervous. Yeah, we've got a little bit of nerves running through our veins. But
that's good. Turn those nerves into adrenaline.
Favorites to enjoy on.
In Hollywood. Given only 12 hours to prepare.
Talented singer. You really are. And if you look like a kid having fun, I really like that. Geneve, I gotta tell you something. You have a pining in your voice, which is what that song is about. And you made the lyric the most important thing. That is potential artistry. I'm proud of all three of you.
I just need you now.
The thing about the three of you is that you're so different from one another. It's just impossible to separate you. So we're not going to. All three of you are three.
Joy. It's been a joy for me to sit here and watch this for so many years.